This way.
I'll take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Careful?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant.
Survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Whoop!
Joppa! So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Woo!
Watch out!
The Alpha! Yeah. Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri were doing.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares there, too. Joppa!
Breaking stuff?
It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Do you see anything you could use, like last time?
Yoppa! Yeah. Alpha! Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. The Alpha! Great! I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Yoppa! Wait, where are you?
Over here!
Whoa!
Gotcha!
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one.
I'm sorry.
Loki!
I've got it. Tell me when!
Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki! Ah! I've got it. Tell me when. Let go!
Duraka!
Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki! Ah! I've got it. Tell me when! Let go!
Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki! Ah!
I've got it. Tell me when!
Let go! I've got this! More of them! Catch this!
Erba Uta!
You too.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
You're just lucky. I got your back.
It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
Here.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Whoa!
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happened. No, this isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotungarr's not real. None of this is real.
Hey! Whoa! You're okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey! Calm down. It's okay. You're fine.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened.
No, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit, that was mean too. Forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on. Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone.
Ooh. Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace. Aha! Here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you.
Yeah, sure.
Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just... gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Oof.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father, too. Close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Can't reach it. You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. But when Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Yella can't get under that log. That's it. Come on, girl. Oh, whoa! Looks like something just dropped from that clam, too. Want to check it out?
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals... You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, that I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh? You know, maybe Odin needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Thank you. Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
The lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. It's quite the compliment.
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, that one's my favorite. I'm really proud of that one hand. Like, seriously. Look at it.
No, yeah. It's amazing. Hands are so hard to draw.
They really are.
Nice. And Gubauda, earlier you said the Udengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
Is that another one of your paintings? It's pretty good.
Nah, not my best. I could do better.
Well, I like it. What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the vise roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Drunk! On the ridge!
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it! You've got this!
When I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be?
Yappa!
Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Whoa!
Taka!
Alpha!
Loki!
Maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up.
Ugh!
You're okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
How do you unleash the wolf with that anger? Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
Oops, not that way, girl. Let's turn around. So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Let's get up on that outcrop. Yala can swim around and meet us on the other side. Can't go through the water with that tree in the way. Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You wanna try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, yeah. I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Bring the wolf, Loki, but under your control.
I got your back!
Hold on!
chopper!
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. Without me, huh?
I gotta get better somehow.
You're getting the hang of this. Too late. You'll want to release the rock earlier. Ugh. Too late on that one. Nice one. Almost there.
Wow, did you see that? Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Farah!
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
Yapa!
Now? Time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Just leave us alone! This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they've hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see. Got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide.
My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They are your responsibility.
Are you sure?
Well, it's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realm. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
Do you know the Giant's Finger?
I spread my mom's ashes there. It feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Boda, could you help? Is she okay? Oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around.
Yala! These marbles, they're all that remains of the Giants?
Not all of them.
Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Farah! Past those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. You're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Thola.
Hatnu, we have company.
Whoa! Hi. Bye. Here's another one. So, is Irpa, like, the pack leader?
No. That'd be Nope. She's one of the elders. Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not?
Nina.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those who give me the supplies I need, keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
How you doing, champ? Keep an eye out. It could be...
Stronger!
Taka!
The Alpha! You were saying?
Let me know if you see any more.
more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
Whoa!
I swear, this place didn't used to be so... feisty. I got you. This'll help. Ah, so much better. Be careful. These nests aren't just down here. They can be up on higher paths.
Got
it. That looked like it hurt!
Find the rest. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but it's sweet of you to offer. I got this one. Nearby.
Shouldn't be many left. suit. What's your, favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow is also so good. Ugh. How can I forget about red?
Ugh. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this.
Yappa!
Smells kind of funky, like old water.
This will help. Not much better.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
It doesn't matter to her. I got your back.
Yappa!
You were our truck!
Yes!
Yoppa!
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
It doesn't matter to her. I got your back.
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here. Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah. Head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I'm at what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the...
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Here's another one. So, is Irpa, like, the pack leader?
No. That'd be Note. She's one of the elders.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that!
Nimtaka! I've got this.
Yeah.
run into Gryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Wolver! Taka!
Yapa!
Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
Yeah!
This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
The Alpha!
Come on, I'll create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. Wind in their fur as they run. Only worries being what they hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Ryla's still out.
Wow. The things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it. Something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
That's it.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Wait! That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. You're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki. Are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
Then we better put that cut back when we get to it. No way. Is that... Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Help me with this. It's heavier than it looks. Fight!
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
She'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother!
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Destiny never to do for anybody. Was it your long destiny to go so young? Your father's destiny to marry you. Ophir. Ah. You brought a friend.
Loki!
Loki? Get out of my house!
Through here. Follow me this way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Hey,
away from that!
Healthy enough for Jotnar. Here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
You'll do well as Odin stays.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop. You'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Spring gun, clown bull. Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Spring gun, clown bull. Granddaughter.
Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here?
No!
Get away! Gotta hang undir!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it! She's stunned, Andreas!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Jane of Bane! Bean gun, clown bull! You won't destroy it! The yurt! The yurt! You will not touch my cauldron!
we can stun her! Tell me when you're ready and I can use runestones on her candles. If she's close enough, the blast might stun her.
I can hear you!
She's stunned! Now hit the cauldron!
This is all I've got! Leave me alone!
I'll touch you!
What did I ever do to you?
Spring gun.
Cloud gun. Should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to.
She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
Longer than you think.
Anchor Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then, that's 2 out of 3.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here!
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Ace up! Faster! We got him now! No, you don't! Whoa! Are you really gonna let me beat you again?
Work for it? He rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki. Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy. Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
You can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today. You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. You think I'm being stupid?
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Lao Fei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home.
Yappa!
Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angravota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Ah! messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
That was good.
What'd we do to you?
Brother, get up. She's not messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
That was close. Poison! Don't touch it!
What'd we do to you? Please, stop! Why won't you say anything?
She's not messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
Don't have a shield. That was close.
We can free you.
I think she's free enough, lad.
Why won't you say anything? What'd we do to you?
Poison! Don't touch it!
Every violation imaginable.
No!
Crash! You do not want this! Calm your mind! Control it! She was our friend.
For the moment. You're of more use to me.
Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Bronifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim, coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muspelheim's?